Let's start tonight with, "Oh, thou fount of every blessing," number 500 in our psalm books. 500. Let's do a passion for my God. Nick, we'll do this twice. We'll do it once through and go back and start again, okay? Should be a new song for most folks. It's very short. That's why we're going to do it twice. Two verses, very short.
I have a passion for my God. I have a passion for my God. He is first in my heart. He is first in my life. He is first in all I do. The essence of I have a passion for my God. I have a passion for my God. He's the all of my heart. He's the all of my life. He's the all that I I have a passion for my God. I have a passion for my God. He's the first in my heart. He is first in my life. He is first in all my good. He has his love. I have a passion for my God. I have a passion for my God. He's the all of my heart. He's the all of my life. He's the all that I my God will be bread.
All right, let's stand for this one. I want to be ready to meet him.
You may have your worldly pleasures, your silver and your gold. You may pile up all the riches that this world can hold. But I'd rather have my Savior.
Glory, man. I want
abide with me. Number 7 in our psalm books. You want to look there? I love to tell the story.
Oh,
Everyone, please sing out on your parts. Was fantastic. Hold my hand. This should have been on a printout from last night. I meant to do it last night, just ran out of time.
Show me that now. Thank you.
Nick, go to look down. Oh God, please. Look down, oh God. This will be the last song before we break. Nick, just a word of warning. You know, in the chorus, the bass leads into the end of the stanza, and they come right back in the next stanza, so be sure and flip it quick for them. Okay?
Monarch most high, your majesty, righteous prince, sing a song to thee, and all in earth will be revealed. What we are brought by to
back in 9 minutes.